currently on our way to Brighton, just filling up on petrol on our way to get tattoos. Made it to Brighton. Woo! It's only like 10 past 11. No, sorry, 1 past 11. Am I okay? Do I know how to read the time? Just got some coffee.
Hey.
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 Dave's going first at 12. And then mine is after. Hopefully I can go in with him. If not, I'm just gonna have to find some random places around Brighton to chill. It's very bright outside.
I don't have any food for you. Take your flippity feet over there. Mr. Seagull.
Go away. Well, you can have that wrapper. That's not ours.
Right, bye. I'm going to call him Sean.
Sean
the seagull.
Okay. Interesting.
Look at his little legs.
Why are you back? So you can feed him, even though I don't want to eat it.
Really bugging me.
It's just for my vlog. I need the content,
you
know.
Content.
Are you happy with your tattoo?
Yeah. Let's see. Ties are ripping together nicely. Woo. Need to think of a name for him.
Yeah, Roger.
Bruce
the Beach.
So it's been a couple days now since I got tattooed. It's probably been nearly a week. Yeah, it will be a week on Saturday. So I thought I'd just give you a little update of how they're looking. So this is the rose. I don't know if you can see. Please focus. I will try and do a cutaway. It's gone quite flaky now, but I do really like this because I feel like if I'm like, it's just like on the side of my wrist. The meaning behind this one is actually because Demi Lovato has this on their finger here. They got it when they were 6 months sober. Obviously mine is nothing to do with being sober or anything. I just really, really love Demi Lovato and I'm kind of obsessed. So I wanted a tattoo like they have. Here are my finger dot tattoos. Now, some people don't like these, some people do, but I love them. I think they're so cool. Once I've actually got my nails done as well, I think they'll look sick. I mean, this one is a bit, I don't know what, I think it's just healing a bit weird, but I love them. And then I'll show you my arm, which is quite difficult. So here is the moon, and oh my God, I love it. I just want to get more now. Sorry for all the stuff on my bed. And there's Luna. But yeah, I want to get more up the top just so I have more, but I'm obsessed. I love it so much. I don't really feel like I need to give a reason, but the reason behind this one is because my star sign is Cancer and my descendant is the moon, and I just really love the moon. The majority of our flat is just covered in moons. So yeah, there's my little moon. His name is Zach Mooneyham, named by me and my boyfriend. If you've seen the film School of Rock, then you will understand. So yeah, that is the end of today's video. I really hope that you enjoyed. If you want to see more videos like this one, or if you're interested in a tattoo tour, then please comment below, as I do have some other tattoos. I don't mind doing a tattoo tour. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. As always, see you again soon.